moving in with your parents, there's no way that you could. Let me start over. Now, moving in with your parents, there's no way that you could.
You know, Joel and I have an extra ticket to the Giants game.
I'll go.
Okay, I'll leave a ticket for you at will call.
Yeah.
Is he all right? Check and see if he's all right.
He's dead.
Ah.
Cut. This was the only woman I never lied to. Well, that's not entirely true.
Why don't you just talk to her parents?
Because that's not the right line. This was the first woman I never lied to. Well, it's not entirely true.
Oh, whatever.
Okay, can you back that up? Just
saying. Okay. Are you familiar with the script?
You know what just happened? Our forks got caught on each other.
Ah, it's you. You're the one who sold me the moth-ridden cabana crap.
So, anything on the yogurt?
No, but I expect to hear any time.
Well, I wouldn't get your hopes up.
Why do you say that?
No reason.
Oh, how about that dinkus?
Dinkus?
Ugh. So, hear anything on the yogurt?
No, but I expect to hear any time.
Well, I wouldn't get your hopes up.
Why do you say that?
No problem.
This is good. No problem is good. It's completely out of left field.
Hello? Oh, hi. Yes. Uh-huh. Really? Okay. Thank you very much. Huh? Well, the yogurt verdict's in.
Fat.
Ah, this is terrible.
Fat.
Oh, that's good. All right. All right. I'm fine.
Hey, she's still rolling.
Oh, she's rolling. It's the blooper.
Okay, go.
There we go.
Okay, go.
All right.
All right, go.
Yeah, she's... Yeah, I'm eating a lot of...
Okay, go.
Come on. We won an Emmy, you know.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Yeah, come on.
I was an idiot for listening to you.
Hey, Jerry, I saw what I saw.
Everything was going so well. She hadn't seen any flaws in me. Now she sees a side.
What side?
A bad side, an ugly side.
So what?
So what?
Yeah, so what? So what?
Now she sees a side, a bad side, an ugly side.
Oh, so what?
So what? Ah, forget it.
I think I know you from somewhere.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you were wearing the G-string in one of those bras with points.
The mannequin.
Oh, I gotta see this thing.
Yeah, I guess I do look a little bit like Robert Mitchum, huh? Yeah, here we are. Hmm. Mm. Oh, yeah. Mm. No, I don't think you should drive. No, I don't think you should drive. She wants to drive.
I've been thinking about something.
Yes, over. Ah,
I don't think the deal is fair.
You don't think it's fair?
No, no, no. I found the place. I set the whole thing up. I'm doing all the legwork.
What? Legwork?
Oh, there's legwork.
If anything, you're getting too much.
Too much?
That's right. They're my raincoats.
Look, I want 35%.
I'm thinking more like 10. I'm thinking more like 15%.
There's no way I'm taking 10 or 15.
Latvian Orthodox? What is Latvian Orthodox?
It's a religion.
Why are you doing this?
For a woman.
A woman? What, are you out of your mind?
Why can't you do anything like a normal person?
Wait, is this the group that goes out and mutilates squirrels?
No, it's a regular religion.
Then why haven't I heard of it?
I'm calling my lawyer. It might not be too late to get out of this.
I don't want to get out of it.
Oh, George.
Well, this is it, Wade. You know, without this merger, we'd be out on the street. Boy, they sure saved us.
Oh, we forgot.
Here's to feeling good all the time.
Shower?
Yeah. Haircut. I'm very happy with this.
Who'd you use, Gino?
Of course. Wouldn't let that other butcher cut my hair.
What butcher?
Ooh, the uncle, Enzo. Oh, boy.
Who'd you use, Gino?
Of course. Wouldn't let that other butcher cut my hair.
What butcher?
The uncle, Enzo. That's the guy Jerry uses.
Well, I've been going to him like 12 years. I can't switch. I'd hurt his feelings.
Yeah. You never get good haircuts. You don't really.
All right.
I can say I'm doing it.
You know, I never get good line reading.
I told you.
What?
I told you she liked me.
How do you know?
Sister Roberta.
Oh,
it's interesting how I answered that, isn't it?
Did you see that?
See what?
Yes, I saw that.
What?
What was all that sniffing?
What sniffing? I don't know. Uh-oh.
Hey.
Be right back.
Oh, you got any coffee?
Yeah, it's coffee, though.
Easy, I'll get it, I'll get it. What's the matter? Why are you so tired? God. My quilt is still at the queen...
The queeners? Well, that's... What are you doing to it?
I don't know.
Well, let me know when it's ready. You ready?
Yeah, I'm in character.
Okay, good.
The whole city is talking about this monster, Joel Rifkin, and I am dating a Joel Rifkin. You don't know what to say next? The whole city is talking about this monster, Joel Rifkin, and I am...
That one would be your fault, wouldn't it?
Come on, Kramer, I want to try it.
No, I'm sorry, honey, not on my watch.
Come on, Kramer.
No, 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 no.
Is this a new tape recorder?
Yeah, got it from the bank.
Hey!
Hey!
Who wants to have some fun? I like that.
You almost got it.
Hey! Who wants to have some fun? Are you just saying you want to have fun, or do you really want to have fun?
I don't want to have fun. I'm just saying
I want to have fun. Right now, I've got 600 titles.
All right, I'm going. Where are you going?
I'm going to go to the cigar stores. I'm going to try and sell that Indian.
My Indian?
Yeah, well, yeah.
My Indian?
You know, okay.
Okay, yeah.
Cut. Hey, Elaine, would you help me pick out new ones? I need a woman. I never have a woman helping me. That's why I'm like this.
I'll go if Jerry goes.
Well, what kind of life do I have here just following you people around from store to store? Existence is just a steady decline, isn't it? I mean, when they first come in the house, they're new. They got price tags. Maybe they're wrapped in a little tissue paper. They're the big stars. But then after a while, they start to fall out of the rotation. They're in the back of the closet. They're as warrants. It's so tragic. One day, they're being shown off at parties, nightclubs. Next day, they're using it to clean paint out of a paintbrush. You go from New Year's Eve to hanging out the guest... One day, they're showing you off at parties and nightclubs. The next day, they're using you to clean paint out of a paintbrush. You go from New Year's Eve to... Oh, this is that line that I have trouble with. You go from New Year's Eve to hanging out of a car gas tank pipe something. You go from New Year's Eve to hanging out of a car's gas tank tail pipe. It's like four adjectives in a row. You go from New Year's Eve to a car's... Wait. You go from New Year's Eve... Car's gas tank pipe. You go from New Year's Eve to hanging out of a car's gas tank pipe flapping down the highway. It's not right.